All right, so my new microphone is set up. Done a bunch of testing with it, and hopefully, in real scenario, it works out. So, yeah, head to the... Actually, no, I'm not gonna head to the vault, because it just occurred to me that vault has lots of good loot in it that's pretty easy to steal. What's gonna make it a lot harder to steal is having Travis follow me everywhere. Although, there he is. So, yeah, I'm gonna get rid of Travis. I'm here. I don't know which door is the better one to go in. I'm not even sure you can go in this. Let's see. This. Locked, it's probably the strategically better one. Oh. Okay.
Got it.
Seriously? Jesus. What if I stop paying attention?
Lou, we're not alone here.
You can follow me outside. Fucking fight me on my terms. You guys want to fight me? Why don't you come here? Fight me and my robot army. I don't know if they can even fit on this bridge. Fog's not much better than being inside real close, huh? They can get to me here. I'm with this goddamn fog.
Little bitch, go!
What am I doing? There it is. Yeah, I would not want to fight him in close quarters.
Got your fire over here! Huh?
Whoa. Got shot in the butt, talks. Bunch of mean motherfuckers over there, huh? Not that I can see them in this fog.
Move up! You can't stay in this shit!
But your other buddies. Hey! Rude. Shooting through shit. That's cheating. Quick healing. Or not. Of course, it had to be the legendary one who starts shooting me through the fucking wall.
Psst, just let me know.
Ooh. Would be cool if it was, you know, broken. That's one of them tank guns. Not a gun you put on a tank. A gun you use to shoot a tank. Or really more like an APC. That one there is the one who can shoot those fucking walls at me.
Okay.
Playing games with me, huh? Shit! Lost him.
I found him!
Hit him.
Oh, hell no!
Direction, Piffer. Varmint rifle. I particularly like the varmint rifle. Coming off of, I played Fallout 3 after New Vegas was already out, and I burned through Fallout 3, then immediately went to New Vegas. And one thing I fucking hated about Fallout 3 was the weapon drop-off range and the lack of sniper rifles. Got the varmint rifle right off and a scope for it within 15 minutes of playing New Vegas. So, I particularly like that gun. Fond memories. Combat and heal myself. Or the doctor. Until I finish this mission, anyways. Well, the legendary's down, so that's a start. It'd be cool if it was harder to see right now. That'd be awesome. Gotta wait a little bit for healing anyways. Hey kitten. You notice I had a break and you come for some petting? Still healing.
I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Or why aren't you still in there fighting? Come back here doesn't mean you should be. Alright, I gotta take a break because my cat is demanding attention, so I'll pick this up in a little bit.